it's a dually. You go like this. Pretty straightforward stuff here, man. Supervise all these punks here. I supervise you here, yeah.
How do you sleep at night with lift tickets being $175 a day?
Hey, it's worth it, right?
Man, $175 is a little steep.
Who's your favorite?
My favorite is Stalle Sombeck, but unfortunately he's not competing today. Hurt his knees. Sven Torgrim.
Sven came and stayed at our house. He's I haven't washed good. The sheets since he's left, actually.
Oh, that's really?
Like, kind of like a little homage.
Oh, God, so you probably got some sticky all over you.
A little bit. Man, get out of here.
What are those? Okay, Shaun White on Tinder. Boom. Swiping left, swiping right. 0.75. Would you go on a Tinder date with Shaun White? You wouldn't?
No.
Have you got a boyfriend?
Nope.
So, like, you on Tinder?
Yeah. I can't get into the VIP zone anymore, so.
He's fine. He's with me. It's fine. It's fine.
Single.
Ooh. Are you guys related to Kyle?
We're not, but we'd like to be.
Whoa, what about potential girlfriend, maybe?
No, I would like him to marry my niece.
Okay. We could be like Cupid.
That's a great idea.
Yeah, but Kyle is into the older kind of thing.
Oh, I don't know. I don't think it's that much older.
No. a little toy boy idea.
He's very cute.
And he's a lover, too.
Oh, I didn't know that.
I was like, how can I make the US more fun? And I was like, dressed as Michelangelo from the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Heroes in a half shell,
turtle power. Ulrich, okay, all right, hit him with the dance moves, okay.
Woo! Oh! Bloody hard.
Tour of France, baby!
Okay!
I love it.
Woo! Okay.
Hit it, come on. We're hitting it outside. How big did you go yesterday?
I don't know, actually. You have to talk to Ben, because I'm not really allowed to gauge my height.
So how big did he go?
Pretty big.
Okay.
Is this a Scott Penman camp?
Yep.
Oh, God.
Now watch this. This is going to be the biggest air you've seen.
3, 2, 1, and liftoff. The new era of American space expedition.
On the first stage. Passing 25 seconds. Velocity now 1341 feet per second.
Holy shit! What? Oh, I think I'm going on a space weed, Shaun Whitey.
Space weed.
Bye, Shaun.
Are you kidding me? Shaun White going at least 25
miles
out of the pipe on his first hit.